Hi, I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter, and I'm back with another video with another signal you should pay attention to that may indicate a reason why you should turn down a job offer. Now, one of the important things you need to understand before accepting a job offer is how they're going to evaluate you. What is success going to look like from their standpoint when they bring you on board? Now, one of the easy questions I know they know how to answer is, over the first 30, 60, 90 days, you know, what are your expectations of me going to be? And they can tell you about what you're going to be doing at the beginning. But an important question to ask them about is, at the end of a year, what will success look like? And, you know, at the first interview, I've had people come back to me and say, great question. And you can see they really haven't thought about it. And at the time of the offer, if you're in a situation where the manager who you'd be working for comes back with something along those lines, how do they know you've done a good job? And how do you know if they're satisfied with your performance if there's no success criteria that they can express to you? You see, one of the hard things people step into is, I'm going to go in there, I'm going to do a great job, and it's not the job they really want you to do. And worse than that, they tell you one thing and they measure you by some other criteria. It's important for you to understand how they're going to review you. I'm not talking about the process. I'm talking about the benchmarks for how you'll be seen as successful in the role. Because if you don't know, if they don't know, you're dependent upon a whim. And despite however much money they're offering you, you're walking into a problem for you. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. My website is thebiggamehunter.us. Go to the site and go exploring. There's a ton of great information to help you, but it's not personalized for you. Contact me for coaching. I can help you at any point during the job search. And if you have questions for me, you know, you can work out questions with me there or by emailing me at thebiggamehunter@gmail.com. In the subject line, put the phrase career coach office hours. It just lets me know that you have a question for me. Also want to say, follow me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/thebiggamehunter. And again, if you're interested in one-on-one coaching, at my website, you can schedule time for a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching, or there are courses that you can buy and books of mine that you can order through Amazon. I'd love to help you. Hope you have a terrific day, and most importantly, be great. Take care.